big disputes with respect to stock transfer being treated as sales across the cat or what, sir?
Yes.
Tomorrow this problem will not be there?
Yes.
Huh? Why will it be there? Anyway, origin state is going to get the tax. So Maharashtra, whether it claims CSE 2% or does not pay as per this thing, is anyway going to lose its taxes. So why will it dispute it? Whatever tax it's to see, CSE 2% which is going to collect today, Maharashtra, is going to be paid to Gujarat. So why will it dispute it? You tell me, sir. You are right, there will be dispute. Yes or no?
So,
now confused.
Now in GST, whether it is an interest rate stock transfer.
That will be state versus state, because Maharashtra will say it should have been an IGST, which would have been, okay, it will go to Gujarat. Okay, but instead of that, the Gujarat has got SGST and CGST.
Okay, okay, it will continue. You will be right. You will be saying the same thing, I will say it slightly differently. Today, the problem will be slightly different. Now, for years to years, Maharashtra has argued that the interest rate sale and not a stock transfer, and therefore pay taxes in Maharashtra. You will immediately turn around and say, no, this is not a sale from Maharashtra, this is a sale from Gujarat, no credit to that. Don't look at goods. Take services for example. I am an insurance company. I supply policy from Bombay. I have a branch in Gujarat. I have a customer in Gujarat.